what is public health? Public health is everything. It is prevention, it is action, and it is applied science in a way to truly inspire and hopefully make sure that people live happy, healthy, and safer lives. My name is Dr. Oscar Allen. I'm the managing director of the public health division here at MITRE. I spent 16 years as a local epidemiologist, being on the ground, executing, being a applied practitioner. And then I moved on to the National Association of County and City Health Officials, representing the voices of those who are truly trying to make a difference in today's society. The Health FFRDC basically stands for Federally Funded Research and Development Center. It is really a tool used by the federal government, by the Health and Human Services Agency, to amplify their reach, their technical capacity, and really provide solutions that are independent from any type of external influences and bring in the best and the brightest solutions to the table. Now, it's a very simplistic approach, but the division truly tries to embrace this concept of looking at the entire health of communities and providing solutions and addressing the issues and policies and the implications that truly can help people make better informed decisions. The goal of systems innovation transformation is truly to take both the leading edge technology and understanding and systems way of design and thinking to truly improve in how public health and public health agencies do their day-to-day activities. The work that MITRE has brought to this table and will continue to design and integrate is what I am most intrigued and excited about every day.